Five teens are facing charges after Madison police say they ditched a stolen car at an intersection and tried to get home using a rideshare service. Officers say several of the teens initially gave officers fake names. One 15-year-old allegedly tried to run away while in handcuffs. Of course, it didn't work. Police say that teen had a loaded gun in his backpack. He faces additional charges.